Open source doesn't mean free. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. This is actually a common misconception. Open source does not actually mean that something is free. And don't get me wrong, a lot of open source software is free, but just because it's open source doesn't mean that it is free. Well, what is open source anyway? Open source software really means that the source code behind the software is visible. The source code are those computer instructions written in a computer programming language that actually are the instructions for the computer to do. Honestly, open source software means that you can see the source code. Now, in practice, there's actually several reasons why something might go open source. One of them, of course, is that companies may want to have their software be visible. They might want additional eyes on the software to make sure that it's doing what it's supposed to do. Open source also tends to imply collaboration. That's one of the big reasons that a lot of the popular open source software projects you might run into exist as open source, because they allow other people around the planet to make changes, obviously in a structured fashion, that will improve the software, add features to the software, or whatever. One way of doing that, of course, is to make it open source so that everybody can play. Now, open source software typically implies free. A lot of these free projects are open source because they can't pay anyone to actually do the work. That's not their model. But still, the software gets created, it gets improved, it gets worked on by people everywhere out of altruism, out of the kindness of their heart, out of a desire to have the feature, their pet feature, implemented in that particular piece of software. There's plenty of reasons. Open source software is one of the ways that free software can exist, because it allows so many people to collaborate and work on it in this collaborative format. There are definitely projects out there that are open source and even allow for contribution, but the result is still a product that requires payment, or potentially requires payment for advanced versions of that software. The idea here is that, yes, we're open source because we want it to be visible. We're open source because we want people to be able to make contributions, but we're still a business. If you want to use it, or if you want to use particular features in that software, you still end up having to pay. Now, there is one term I want you to be aware of. It's FOSS, F-O-S-S, which stands for Free and Open Source Software. That is what people generally are conflating with open source software. Free doesn't mean open source, and open source doesn't mean free, but free and open source, yeah, that is what you're thinking of. It means both. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/153629. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.